Well, we're gonna work on getting our fire wagon ready for the season. See how many wasps attack us here. None so far. Should have had this done a couple months ago, but I've been busy. First thing we're gonna do here is get the oil dumped out of it. Didn't get the exhaust covered good, and we got water in it a couple years ago, and we're still working on trying to get the water filtered out of it. I'm not sure it does have that much water. I think it looks pretty good, actually. Dumped good oil out. Oh well. We'll let that drain for a little bit and we'll put some fresh oil in it. Well, I found our wasp nest. We did have some. See any buzzing around, I would have thought they would have. Yeah, get a little oil back in her. Don't know how much it holds. I just oh, you can't dump it that fast in the funnel. That's gonna stink. Yeah, I'm sure it holds more than that. Yeah, let's check that before I get too carried away here. Oh, yeah. A little bit more, but that was almost enough. Thank you. And now I'm gonna drain the fuel out of it because this fuel is several years old. And I want to start fresh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to have a screwdriver. Okay, let's see if I can do this and not destroy the fuel line. Hey, how about that?
I thought we filled that up for quite a full tank.
We did, and it's old.
I know, but I'm...
Oh yeah, I know, I'm sure it's a full tank.
Yeah, you're gonna have to have a whole tank to drain out.
Yeah. As full as I that really sucks, that's all non-ethanol and that stuff ain't cheap, but I don't want to gum up the carburetor and it not run, because there's a good portion of that gas is at least 2 years old, maybe three. Still smells like gas, but I want fresh gas in it. And we got our gas out of it. Shut the fuel valve back off. Fuel line back on. Yeah, should be enough to make it run for a while. Don't want to put too much in there in case I have to take it back out again. Okay, choke on.
Here, let me get a hold of the end of that hole that you're gonna pour.
Well, it should be. Be sure the hose is closed.
Make sure the hose is closed?
Yeah.
Okay, choke all the way on, and about half throttle.
Yep. Give a little more throttle.
Okay.
Really? Okay. 10th try. are probably out of water. Well, it runs, so got to do some valve repair that I made a bonehead move and ruined. So we'll get that fixed, and then we will have it all ready.